Here we go, peeps. Oh, we've been found. Hang on. Oh, good. Nice one, Kills. Sorry about that. Right. Welcome back to the old Yorkshire Geek Tries. What's it called? Outer Worlds Part 17, I think. Oh, you know me by now. Yeah, before I started recording, I sorted out all my stuff. And I got caught off guard. So, I was quickly attacked, but never mind. Girl saved me before I could get the record button pressed. Right, nothing in there. I have to do it in stages, I think. Place is big. Over there, and there looks like there's a way in down there. And down we go. Like they're just cleaning up everything. So that was it, Justin, was it? To be doing. Oh, that's right. I'm looking for the gas, aren't I, or something?
Aren't those cakes just about the cutest little things you ever seen?
Oh yeah, that's you sorted for your date. Saw one frothing at the mouth, barely able to string a word or two together, walking off as if to down my hole. Zora's right, there are monsters here, we need to get out if we want to live. February the 5th, you aren't insane, they were people once, I don't know what they are now. March the 11th, those Chrissy asked, I don't know how to use a keypad, I took one from my clinic office and installed it on the bridge gate. 2613, be safe. 2613. Okay. All right, Zora.
usually just kick them down.
I thought that was a doorway, like to the underground or something. No way in there, no way in there. It's like they were gassed. Right, anyway, there's more stuff over there.
Great work.
What's been going on here then? Purple Berry Launcher, whatever that is. Come on, girls. Right, resources open. Obviously that was another way in there, in case I couldn't get in the way I came. Obviously in there is where we've got to go, I think. Just clear up because I might not come this way again. check out over there first. Chloe McClear, you have been on shift for 88,536. You have had a 5 minute break. Enabling elevator, opening secure door. The elevator. Ah, let's just check upstairs first. Chalky, gumdrop. I ain't come across these bloody residents yet, these zombies. Check this shit. Can put it in the drink. I ain't getting in there without a passcode, am I?
Human protocol, kill all plants, suspended. Present your Rizzo identification credentials or prepare to be downsized. Attempting to disengage security protocols without proper authorization is a fireable offense. Priming weapons. Executive level password accepted as identification according to employee ID protocol A-3501. Welcome back, Doctor. Be advised, Mantasaur threat level is petrifying purple berry. Please use caution.
Right.
Mantasaur wounds are not covered under Rizzo's health policy. Have a productive day.
Right, just wonder if that can be. No. Oh, pick me up, darling. Vending machine. Here we go. So what are we after in here? Signal aided to land on the Cascadia pad. Messages. You will not see me, but I'll be close. Continue your research, Doctor. Report to me when you've achieved a mission. Bound by. You were bound for a secondary lab. Will you be supervising our research? Eva. Thank you for the optimism, Law. What we're doing isn't easy under the best circumstances, much less with the board cutting corners. Promise you that our research will lead to a better Halcyon. It pays. You have your orders, Doctor. Your project is too important to allow any hint of it to reach public. With all respect, I urge you to reconsider the decision to classify our research results on the native fauna of Terra 1. I assure you that I will diligently redact any references to our project. I've got no tea left. Made several discoveries. Got terraforming. This is not a fame or prestige. Return to route. Headed to land on the Cascadia pad. Controls, the closest functioning terminal with refueling is located above the flavour R&D lab. Hang on a minute. So let's have a look. Journal. Acquire the science weapon in the abandoned lab. Turn to Catherine about that one. Turn to Sanjar. Edgewater. Water. Alrighty.
The dust bat casserole Mr. Raymond made smells incredible. Oh, I kind of want to take a little taste. But I'm gonna be strong. Now look how cute these cakes from Cascadia are. Someone even traced little hearts in them. Oh, I guess that settles dinner. Thanks for hauling me all over creation, Captain. Well, I was gonna, but then it hit me. I got this nice meal all planned out with music, and I got that soap to scrub up with, but I don't got nothing nice to wear, Captain. I don't have a head for fashion, and I can't really picture myself in something clean and pretty.
Pretty.
There's this place I heard of in Byzantium, Joliker's Haberdashery. I bet I could find something nigh on perfect at a place like that. Well, not today, no, but maybe someday. I know this is all a little crazy, Captain, but I think it's gotta be this place. I saw the lady who runs it on Aetherwave. Well, she made everybody she dressed feel better. Thanks, Captain. I know I've been asking a lot, but you help me out every time. You're the best.
Always willing to help a fellow lady in distress. Right. So, how it is up there. Outside. Oops. Beg your pardon. No, it's saying I've got to. Oh, it is downstairs. Okay. That's a weird lift. Very weird. Well, let's check out around here. Which we already did. So then we come out. Can't get through there. Out the shit. Thank you. Going that way. Oh shit. Duck and jump then, is it? Or wait for him to finish? Sneak past? Oh shit. You've got to be kidding me. Billy Big Bollocks. Save next time when I come to them pipes. Alright, clean up. Is that the same as coming round here? Ah, but I ain't got the skill. So save. Ouch. prefabricated living just like home. Is it inventory?
Be right there.
Oh, wrong one. Press it wrong button, that's why. There we go.
Cap, we can use this ventilation system to solve our bug problem. Manosaurs need an oxygen-rich environment, more than we do. We drop the oxygen levels a bit, we can suffocate. Here, see? Done. Won't be but a minute before they're all rolling around, desperately trying to figure out why they're dying and why they can't stop it. The more you study your prey, the less chance they surprise you. And I hate surprises.
Nice one. Can't get out that way. Check out in there in a minute. First off, use workbench. Right, where was it? Helmets don't have additions, so I've got 32 on that one, 29, 27, 49. 9. Right, toughened. Physical armor. 3. Tech skills, melee, range weapon, dialogue. And yes. Skills, yes. The armoring, yes. The girls doing 49 and 49. So what's up there then? Refueling system. What about the weapons from the void? And lab weapon. What was you up to? Gratitude, simple shine. Oh, okay, not too weird. Hoo-ah. Logs. Chief concern is rejection of the tissue, limb transplantation. Approach being reassigned to a secondary lab until the board is pulling out of terror. Won't forget Tom's sacrifice. V it wasn't one of us, the board would have volunteered inmates from Tartarus. I'll be sure to carry example to the new lab, the next phase of human trials. Okay, so they've moved somewhere else and they're testing on humans. How thoughtful. I have to come back here anyway. By the look of it, I thought that weapons lab might have been here. Lift up. Ooh. It is. Oh, why didn't I save it? Why didn't I save it? Right, where's it going to start from? Oh, it's not too bad then. There's the lift up. Caught something, didn't it? Because he stumbled. Continue. Right. Put your gun away. Done that. Got the weapon. So next thing in the journal. Right, 40 meters this way. Thank you. engine fueling system. Much.
Let me take a look. See. Okay. I'm thinking if I patch this into our fuel cell network, we can use the empty tanks to hold this Ulta Whatabiddle stuff. Just gotta compensate for the pressure difference. We burn liquid reaction mass, not gas. And the cells are distributed all through the hull, so I gotta isolate the empties. Of course I did, Captain. Just gave it a little jiggle. There we are. Good as pretty and twice as new. Oh, I just did my thing. You know.
I'm impressed. I would have just tried to blow the thing up.
Right, let's get up. I've got my new weapon. Who's that out there anyway? Oh, we can't get in there. That's it, I wasted those maglock things for an epoxy pistol. Whoa. Ah, we must be on the side now. Check out in here. Yeah, because that sounds healthy. in a minute. Sole proprietor Zed Blackwood. 27th of April 2343. Something stinks about these evac prep procedures. Even the hunters are, can we let them loose outside the gates? I don't know why we're taking them with us. Turn to route. Copy my meat notes for posterity. Still can't shake this feeling that they're adding something. Call the meeting to discuss preparations for departure. Assure us that node is being fired. Jobs awaits all of us on Terra 2. More platitudes. Management very pleased. McClure, so the project isn't being scuttled. Node just moved off to Terra. How will we transport the Terros? Hunters will assist in safely moving them to the shuttle. It was hard enough getting them into the cages. What about the Raptodons? Assurance that the Raptodons are not interested in the Terros. No more about the Terros. Floor is now open to general questions. How many shuttles are coming? At least one. One isn't enough. Let's worry about that when the evac arrives. Looks like we're out of time. Thanks for coming, everyone. Keep up the great work. Shuttle landed on the pad. We started moving cages, some of them broke, birds everywhere, talons everywhere. Then the rats got in, don't know how, must be a hole in the wall somewhere. They're all over the place. Some and the other upper management were already on the shuttle, rats got near the pads. Someone panicked, they left us. May the 7th. Got a few home stabilised, but isn't going to last. Wraps everywhere. They caught scent of what's in the bottling plant and now they're nesting. Need to move. Going to have to hook it south across the bridge. Cordon off half the town. Cecil insists corporate wouldn't abandon us, but I saw that shuttle. If I make it out of the mess, I'm coming for them. So they just upped and left the poor buggers. No, you can't go that way. That's where we came up, in Constable's office, wasn't it, I think? Wasn't it? Or maybe not. Yeah. That's where we came up.
I guess this is what Edgewater is going to be like in a couple
of
years.
Holy shit.
What you get when a corporation takes a dump and walks off without cleaning it up.
Nowhere to get up top somewhere. Snipe these bloody things. Thank you. 15 out. He's dead. Uriel. That's what we've got to get. Bastards, they don't normally attack. Nothing else? Don't want to take a dump while I'm here? Nah. Board.
Why was I built to feel ennui?
Right. Bear with me a second. Got to have me brew. Cheers, peeps. Right. Points available. Where's lock picking? Because we're coming up against lots of them. And hack. God, I've lost a lot of lock pick, haven't I? Increase the damage when using ranged weapons. Well, she does like to use the old thingy gun, don't she? Oh no, she's the medic, isn't she? Of course I'm on board the ship now. She's not a tank. Raised weapons. Yeah. And she's still got another one. Right, Felix. He got two. Ranged weapons. Sam. One. What else we got? Negative reputation for kills. Reducers. Let's have a look then, shall we? You must be able to buy something. Assault rifle ultra. Yeah, I don't think we're going to get better than that at the moment. Felix. I can do better than that, I think. And I can do better than that. 193. What's this gun? A misfed. Monster incorporating their new market into the advance once the missile is discovered. Maybe she'd be better off with a shotgun. Not sure. Right. Put my weapon away. Journal. Return to Catherine Fallbrook. Groundbreaker. Monarch. So I need to go. Let's do this one first.
Fuel cells are now primed with Alta Vitae gas. As the organics say, let us hope we do not explode in transit to the groundbreaker.
We're not going there yet. Oh, we've got to, haven't we? We've got to deliver it. Sort this out. So parody. Weapon station. Why are you jumping around? Stop that.
Cleaner, fancier.
Please say the Yoda corpse you're wearing is Clive's. And when you destroyed my machinery, was it before or after you killed Clive? Because you understand, if it was after, on second thought, don't even tell me. We'll just say I'm doubly grateful. Though there's no double reward. Still, this ought to compensate for your troubles. And take an aromatic. You stink like Sisty Pig. See, this is why I like you, fella. You make exchanging blood and bits so damn delightful.
Right. So, Sanja. That might be an hospital or something. Right, let's go see Sanjay. And then call it a day.
Well, I did not expect you back so soon, Captain.
You're right, Cocker.
We're now in orbit above
Stellar
Bay, Captain.
Thank you, Ada. Ada, you with scars on your thighs. Right. Continue. Stop it. Put your gun away. Grim. Whoa, stop jerking. I might have to alter some of the settings, I think. It was all right the other day.
Thank you again for retrieving the bolt. It's every bit as complex as I'd heard, but I'm up to the challenge.
Thank you. Anyway, come again.
What can I do for you? Excellent timing on your part. I worked my fingers to nubs, but I've finally completed the Bolt 52 form. I dare say it will be my second greatest achievement after the Reformations.
You're getting ahead of yourself again.
So I am. Do you have this cartridge? I'm working on a plan to reorganize the board. Slowly, peacefully, and with meticulous documentation.
What's gonna happen to the people here when the board figures out what you're doing?
Well, by that point, my hope is that we'll be on the board once more.
Maybe I'm worrying too much, but it seems the folks here get plans made for them an awful lot. When do they get to start making plans for themselves?
Once MSI is restored, the people of Monarch will be able to make more choices. We'll have all the brands and resources of the board here. But truly, I am getting ahead of myself. First, I need to submit the Bolt 52. With that data you're holding, of course.
Hmm. Well, I've got to give it to him, aren't I? Because
going on, this is exactly the proof we need. The board will have to welcome us back now. I'll transmit this data along with the completed Bolt 52 right away. After that, we'll sit back and quietly wait for the board to respond.
That means no more broadcasts from us.
Right. So, let's have a look. Journal. Back to Hiram. Right, we'll do that in a minute then. So look, well, maybe we could quickly do that now. Let's have a look at the map. Yeah, fast travel, and we can do that. We'll go and start cooking our dub some tea. Can't remember how to get there now. You get there. Well, certainly not through the shitter.
Do you hear that? It's the blessed sound of radio silence, which leads me to believe you have sweet, sweet news for me. Yes, indeed. I am back in business. But before we get down to it, might I ask how you handled the problem in the end?
Does it matter? Job's done.
Is that so? I don't know how. The two are diametrically opposed and impossible to please. But it matters not how you fixed my problem, only that you did. I don't doubt that you are working with Phineas, but my contract specifies I relay any acquired information to the purchaser, and to the purchaser alone. However, to send the data, I will need your assistance in cycling the antenna's receiver so I can input the needed adjustments. It's simple, truly. I merely need you to waltz outside and throw the lever to cycle the power. I'll key in the numerical adjustments from in here. Terrific. I'll be here, waiting with bated breath. Give a shout if the panel electrocutes you.
Okay.
He told us to leave without flinging insults at our persons. He really does like you, Captain.
Captain! Big flaming thingy!
Armaments to defend Stellar Bay, but we need its targeting module. Our message is so close to breaking free of this planet and spreading to the stars. Help us secure that module and we will save our colony. Listen, I don't care a single whit what you do, so long as you leave me out of it. Which means, get off my void damn channel! I'm more than finished with you lot.
Right, shall save it there. This looks like we're going to look at that ship. Right, as always, thanks very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. I did. I love playing this game. I think it's awesome. Anyway, if you've enjoyed it, don't forget to smash the old button, subscribe, like, hit a comment, whatever. If you didn't, hit the dislike and leave a nasty comment. I don't give a shit. But anyway, until next time, peeps, I'll see you.